Hi, this is USD CAD and today it's Tuesday 23rd of December 2014 and the time is 17:13 GMT. I'm Sofia Stavropoulou and this is a video signal for Forex AD Academy members, FXholics Forex Signals apps users and WhatsApp Signals subscribers. I'm using Ichimoku Kinko Hyo, Bollinger Bands, Fractals and Stochastics. I'm looking at the pair from the H4 time frame, the 4 hours time frame, and I believe this is the time frame of choice in order to make your trading decisions. After this big spike here, I expect a fall. The pair has been going up like crazy for long. And although a correction has started a few trading days ago, another upward wave cancelled the correction, and now it looks like the market is trying to re-establish equilibrium by pushing the price lower. So wait patiently till you see a proper bearish price Tenkan Sen cross on H4. What will make the Tenkan Sen cross bearish is a bearish body candlestick below Tenkan Sen, the red line of Ichimoku Kinko Hyo, and Tenkan Sen being curved downwards or angled downwards. Enter short after the candlestick, the bearish candlestick closes and Tenkan Sen gets the morphology I described. Enter short, sell, placing your stop loss a few pips above the spike here. Your take profit target can be the median Bollinger band on daily or a few pips above it. Although I have a feeling that if the correction starts, it may not stop at the level of the median Bollinger band on daily. So H4 time frame. Wait for the current candlestick to close and make sure it is bearish and the morphology of Tenkan Sen is curved downwards or angled downwards, and the next candlestick is bearish, is going down. Place your stop loss above the spike. Know that this pair is notorious for its spikes. And the take profit target can be placed a few pips above the median Bollinger band on daily. Thanks for watching and happy pips.